Is your cellular data not working on some apps like Facebook, Instagram, TikTok, etc. on iPhone 8 Plus? Hey there! In this video, I'll guide you on how to fix cellular data not working on some apps issues. So, without wasting any more time, let's get started. Solution 1. Enable cellular setting for apps. Open settings, tap cellular, scroll down and find disabled apps. Enable the apps. Solution 2. Enable cellular data from the background app refresh. Open settings, scroll down, tap general, scroll down, tap background app refresh, tap background app refresh again. Now select Wi-Fi and cellular data. Now check your issues. If you still have problems, try following the next process. Solution 3. Remove the SIM card and reinsert it. Before doing anything, turn off your iPhone. Now remove the SIM tray using a pin from the right side of the device. Take out the SIM card from the tray. Wait for a few seconds. Now put the SIM card into the tray. Then put the SIM tray into the iPhone. After that, restart your iPhone. Solution 4. Reset network settings. Open settings, scroll down, tap general, scroll down, then tap transfer reset iPhone. After that, tap reset. Now tap reset network settings. Then enter the passcode of your iPhone if it wants. Tap reset network settings again. So, this is the way to fix cellular data not working on some apps on iPhone 8 Plus. Hope you found this video helpful. If you did, then hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. And if you have any help questions, then please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.